Hi everyone, welcome to another video. And last video was the Halloween Kills teaser trailer review, and I put music in there. I can't today because I fear copyright from Disney and Broadway, because we're talking about, you already can guess, we're talking Hamilton, something that I just watched like 5 minutes ago. I have a soundtrack since 2016. So Hamilton is the story of the life and death of Alexander Hamilton, who is a huge part of our government. Really interesting thing, and this film is actually not like a movie like Cats or Les Mis, where it's a film with actors. This is the stage version. It's 3 hours. It's just shy of 3 hours. Intermission after the first act. The whole nine yards. It is worth a watch. If you have Disney Plus, watch it. If you don't, mooch off someone who has it, watch it. See why everyone loves it. But to give you the rundown why I personally love it, I'll have to go, actually go back in time to high school. When I was in high school, I was more of a kind of a theater kid, and Hamilton came out when I was in high school, and we listened to the soundtrack a lot. And I became obsessed with it. And it's really fantastic. It's a blending of hip-hop and jazz and R&B and a lot of different sounds in there to make this story interesting. If it was just like just sung, it would be meh. But there's raps, there's rap battles when they have a cabinet fight between Jefferson and Hamilton. It is a rap battle like 8 Mile, so it's always exciting. But it's the fast moving of it. It moves at a good pace. It doesn't really slow down. But the acting was all great. The singing was great. The set was great. The costume design, the directing of it all, the filming was beautiful. It looked like you were there, which is highly appreciative because we can't see the film on Broadway, and it can't see with the original cast. This is with the original cast, with Lin-Manuel Miranda, who wrote songs for Hamilton and also Moana and also In the Heights, as Hamilton. It's worth a watch. Quick video, I know, I got stuff I want to do, but Hamilton, go watch it. And also, buy the soundtrack, it's good, or just listen on Spotify. That being said, you guys have a great day. I'll catch you on the next upload. I'm going to have 2 reviews out this weekend. Jesse Fry's Kiss Me in the Rain and the Midnight Record Monsters. I'm excited for both of those. So be on the lookout for that, and I will catch you when I upload again. Have a great day, everybody.